mi gyatha mangbo la ta marsoe ran ta wa re mi tongda mangbo a jinsun shi che an zogan zu shab ne dan di cha re ti ni mu ne che che da jindu sun be che gel man zu tendence ne re de don su penge so la mun du melam ja et re an tarin de zom gu de di an ta pe na la gi chu ke gu chin de ge ba ta di jesu an de ne da gi chu ke bu de ke ge che lane ane ngzu loju na la chidung gu chung ngap chu nga da ne che che tanda pa do bebe za de tan da la lu su le dang ye dong da de ti ta bum ta ma mu chung yo de ja na gi pe chen sung che be ni che che ani pe mi sai chi has de dong su do be ne da ma mu chu wol de dong su do be ni zu yo yo de ka bla ta ngan sang me lo re zom che lo da ri chi ta me lam ga ye de ko na ma sang ma ani pao pamo kono mata pe kawe jongla ani kyardu thungwa thang ani phemich thungwa thang ani pe zadön chedu mutune gule gyönge chungwa sho se che ngun zum melam kya zo de an de ne an da ta pe na la chik jana ki kya so wan ne go tsu che ta wan names ne re corona neim ti zamling yong na la gyakab ki chul hasla khyab de yore tanda phyo na la neyim di nangye khadzu yume sebu shu to thugu yoma re kwaya chebe ina mang che ta gyal ha sikudu gashi sumji shibja sidi sikudu manga di geri bada ina ya ani tau zovu chebe sacha kha gashi na la ina ya phyri kalakhanzam chi nyunghe chung yosa re de yundeo khan tharin de ngon tsangme ta melam jaya chik di ta pyo na niyim di khangyo meba chaya ta chi yong zamlin na la ni niyim ta nangye su yoba ine ya tsangmal ta chik jobo tawa shos che che melam jaya di zo dire shi shue yi dine tharin de chek ne tuzo tumi ni pe deb ni di Frantisek Korpiba and the name Dana Valkarova Honamani Peteo de Tatso Sumji Tudenki Gundezo Cheche Peteo de The Czech Gagab the Wishashabin by Nata Pedent Hola Halebe Gabjo Shukchamunange de The Sonsa Shize Constantan de la Milam Jatsats de Honamani Lani Pepsukiti, Tujiches, Chai Dabrunas, Shuela. I want to welcome Honorable Frantisek Korpiba and Dana Balkarova for being very brave to come all the way from Czech Republic to Dharamsala to show your solidarity and support to the Tibetan people.
Here in Dharamsala, and it's an honor for us to be here as a representatives of our parliamentary support group on Tibet in the Czech parliament, both chambers. We have around 53 members, and as Sichong said in his speech, the tradition of supporting Tibet in the Czech Republic dates since the early 1990s. It was actually 30 years ago when our first president Václav Havel invited His Holiness to Prague officially. And so we are really grateful that we can still keep this legacy alive in the Czech Parliament, and we can strengthen our relations with Tibetans and to be the voice of Tibet in the Czech Republic, and that we can stand for human rights and justice all around the world.